I know Shanghai is one of the most industrious ports in the country of China. And they make a lot of all sorts of different shit. They are by and large one of the most advanced cities in the country, with just because of the sheer amount of people that live that call Shanghai home. But this almost looks like a fucking prison. Are those windows? What are those even?